कॉलेज, इफ यू गॉट इनटू योर ड्रीम कॉलेज एंड नीट काउंसलिंग शुरू हो गया है, तो बहुत लोग, बहुत सारे डीएम्स आ रहे थे मुझे कि इफ वी शुड गो टू अ हॉस्टल और पीजी एंड व्हाट शुड वी गेट इफ वी आर कमिंग फ्रॉम अ डिफरेंट प्लेस. सो आई गॉट दिस वीडियो ऑल टुगेदर समराइज्ड एंड yeah, you can take a pen and paper and start writing it down. So I've divided this video in two parts, what you have to bring and what you don't have to bring, like they're not that necessary. So yeah, let's start. I don't live in a hostel, neither in a PG. I have taken a flat outside and I live in a flat. So काफी difference हो जाता है. So I even took opinions from my friends who are staying in a hostel or a PG. So yeah, it's all what you need from a hostel or a PG point of view. Okay, let's start. So first thing that comes in a must have is an extension board, because many times there is only one or two switchboards. एंड वो आपको अपने रूममेट्स, लाइक जो भी आपके रूममेट्स होंगे हॉस्टल में, एंड इफ यू आर गेटिंग अ सिंगल रूम, उनके साथ शेयर करना पड़ता है, तो यू हैव टू वेट फॉर योर टर्न. सो इट्स बेटर टू गेट अ एक्सटेंशन बोर्ड एंड इट्स अ स्मॉल वन जिसमें तीन चार प्लग पॉइंट्स हो एंड वो आप अपने साथ लेके आ सकते हो. इट वोंट बी दैट हैवी एज योर टिफिन बॉक्स. सेकंड ऑफ ऑल, यू आर कमिंग आउट ऑफ योर होम, कमिंग टू हॉस्टल और अ पीजी, यू वुड टेक टाइम टू एडजस्ट टू कि 8 बजे अगर हॉस्टल में खाना मिल रहा है या ब्रेकफास्ट मिल रहा है, आप 8 बजे ही खा पाओ या तैयार होने में, इन सब चीज़ में. सो नेवर स्किप अ मील. एक्चुअली इट इज़ वेरी हेक्टिक इन कॉलेज, इन एनी कॉलेज, नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट मेडिकल एंड कॉलेज इन जनरल, एनी कॉलेज इट्स हेक्टिक फॉर पीपल. इफ यू आर इन हॉस्टल थोड़ा टाइम लगता है सेटल होने में, तो गेट अ टिफिन. इफ समटाइम्स यू डोंट हैव टाइम और यू आर नॉट इन अ मूड टू ईट, यू कैन पैक इट इन टिफिन एंड कम टू क्लास, एंड जब आपको फ्री टाइम मिले या ब्रेक हो तो आप यू कैन ईट इट. ओके, सो टिफिन बॉक्स, स्मॉल गुड टिफिन बॉक्स. नेक्स्ट, आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड टॉयलेट्रीज इन द लिस्ट. लाइक ऐसा नहीं कि आप ओवर पैक कर लेना, गेट व्हाटएवर यू नीड, डोंट फॉरगेट योर कॉम एंड योर टूथब्रश, व्हिच आई ऑलवेज फॉरगेट इवन इन ऑन ट्रिप्स व्हेरेवर आई गो. Yeah, I look kind of funny because I've applied hair mask and I was like, जब तक हो जाता है, let's make a video. So do not overpack कि ये स्किन केयर भी ये whatever is necessary and needed and whatever comes कि 3 से 4 हफ्ते, like 1 month का, you pack it and get it. No need to overpack. You don't know कि how much of storage you are gonna get there. So definitely get some. Like you would be thinking कि वहाँ से ले लेंगे. But what if your hostel is somewhere a little far from, you know, the city center or थोड़ा अलग से है. तो ऐसा होता है कि hostlers हफ्ते में एक बार निकलते हैं या they once you're coming. You would take time to settle in, तो वो एक एक्स्ट्रा रश हो जाएगा आपका आने जाने का, उसको कट करने के लिए जस्ट गेट इट फ्रॉम योर ओन साइड. स्टोरेज के लिए यू विल गेट जस्ट 1 कबर्ड, सो नो नीड टू गेट लाइक स्टोरेज बॉक्सेस फ्रॉम होम. यू कैन कम हियर, बट देन डेफिनेटली गेट हैंगर्स फ्रॉम योर ओन साइड, सो यू कैन हैंग एट लीस्ट सम ऑफ योर क्लोथ्स. रेस्ट यू कैन जस्ट आफ्टर सेटलिंग गो टू अ नियर बाय स्टोर्स एंड गेट लाइक स्मॉल स्टोरेज बैग्स और रैक्स वेयर यू कैन लाइक स्टफ योर सामान. नेक्स्ट, कमिंग ऑन टू अनदर वन व्हिच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, इज अ लॉन्ड्री बैग. सो
सर, लॉन्ड्री
यू विल गेट मैक्स टू मैक्स 1 or 2 chairs इन योर रूम. So if you stuff it with your clothes, like dirty clothes or something else, because you won't have much of storage. So where will you sit? On your bed? Where will you study then? On your bed? Where will you eat then? On your bed. So instead of doing all that, you get a laundry bag, put your dirty clothes in the laundry bag. And yeah, next one is one of like most important thing, which like personal belief, like opinions of few other people, what they have told me. So they have told me, wait, I look like Mickey Mouse though, but okay. So what they have told me is, the first few months and even after some time, they struggle a lot to sleep. So basically, what you can get from your house is definitely not a mattress. If your mattress is not nice, which you don't like, you can just see the dimensions of your bed and order it baad mein, or go to a local vendor and get it from there, or like rent it from some app. But one thing which I would like you to get from your house is a pillow. A pillow, because you definitely see in dentistry, your neck and back is very, very important. So the sleep and the posture of your neck while sleeping and your back while sleeping is very, very important. So we would not like to, you know, have back or neck pain and go to college with that. So get a pillow, get a nice pillow so that you can have a good sleep at least. And mattresses, you can, it's not a must have, but you can, if it's not good and you're not getting a proper sleep, you can go to a local vendor and get it made from him, or like rent it from, there are multiple sites you can. So if you're talking about sleep, bed, pillow, mattress, the next most important thing is bed sheets. So you have to get bed sheets of your own. You don't know how like the PG or hostel, the bed sheets that they are providing, or if they're not providing, how clean they are. So instead of one, get like 2 or 3. So if you're putting one for wash, you can use another one as, you know, the spare one. For extra, if you, it's like not that cold but not that hot as well, so you want something to, you know, just throw upon yourself, you can use a bed sheet. So just get 2 or 3 just in case. Blanket, I would not say a necessity. You can, like, it's very heavy to, you know, get it. So you can buy it from here, or you can, you know, just courier karwa lo yaar. You can get it from a local market or sale mein aati rehti yaar, Amazon ya online. Anywhere you can just buy it. Bangalore mein to thoda thand hai blanket ka, but if I'm asking anywhere to my north friends, all of them are saying ki blanket ki to bilkul zarurat nahi. So if you're going to hostel right now, you would not need a blanket. You can get it baad mein. No need to, you know, overpack or overburden yourself with weight. And if you're going somewhere with flight, so you would definitely have that weight constraint in your mind ki itna hi pack karna hai. We need like 17, 18 or like 30 kgs jo student ko allowed hota hai bas. So yeah, next, coming on your own things which you're getting, like first of all clothes, get something which you can wear in like all the seasons, like full t-shirts or like cotton clothes or like 2 or 3 pair of hoodies. First of all, check your college dress code. My college, also in Karnataka, all the colleges are under RDHS. They definitely have a dress code. They definitely have a dress code, and we, like many people didn't know about that. So they got many Western clothes, but we are supposed to wear Indian clothes only. So first go through the dress code of your college if you have any, then bring more clothes according to that. Bring more kurtas, bring more plazos or like pants, which are more necessary, and then pack. ऐसा सोच के कि ये क्लोथ्स तुम बार बार भी पहन सकते हो, लाइक समथिंग लाइक इनर्स और लाइक टैंक टॉप्स विच यू कैन स्टाइल एंड वेयर इट विद डिफरेंट आउटफिट्स, बिकॉज यू डोंट नो हाउ मच स्टोरेज यू आर गोना हैव और व्हाट वेदर इज देयर. सो अकॉर्डिंगली पैक, डोंट नीड टू ओवर पैक. पैक समथिंग कंफी विच यू कैन वेयर एंड स्लीप एज वेल. पैक 2-3 आउटफिट्स या पार्टी आउट गोइंग आउटफिट्स, कि अगर कॉलेज में कोई फंक्शन है या फेस्ट है या फ्रेशर्स है तो यू डेफिनेटली वुड नीड समथिंग. पैक 2-3 ऑफ दोस एंड पैक मोस्टली अकॉर्डिंग टू योर ड्रेस कोड इन कॉलेज और अकॉर्डिंगली टू योर कम्फर्ट लेवल. Coming on to footwear, one most, you know, important thing for hostlers is their slippers, like bathroom slippers, which they can wear in the corridor and while going to the washroom. So get one of those slippers, and that slipper you can wear around and walk around as well. Then something you can just slide it in, like Crocs or sliders. It is easy to wear like Crocs or like sliders, which can even go with different outfits. But again, just check with your things ki if sliders are allowed or not, because for us again sliders are not allowed. And get a shoe definitely. Then coming on to the wellness, definitely get your medicine if you're on some, or a normal medicine like Gaska or for period pains or like band-aids, because you don't know, sometimes you would be in need of one, or your hostel mate or PG mate might be in need of some, so you can definitely give it to them as well. It just gives you a sense of security as well, that at any time if you have any emergency, you don't have to go to someone to ask that. And in medicines and in basic toiletries, get your sanitary pads as well. No need to think ki abhi to ho gaya mera, my dates are not there, let me just go there and buy. Just keep one pack for emergency or for your own safety. Then I asked from the hostel mates of my hostel students of mine what one thing that they regret not getting. So first of all, they said deos and room fresheners. So first of all, sometimes they bar jaate time you cannot take bath and go, or you can take bath after you come from college, so deos are a necessity there. They do use that. And room fresheners, you don't know bagal ke room mein kuch jal gaya ya kuch something happened in hostel, or sometimes it's just a bad smell. So room freshener is one thing that you need to keep. It's a small bottle, tum apne saath leke aa sakte ho. Thing are buckets and mugs, because everyone in hostel or PG have their own buckets and mugs. So I would suggest to get 2 buckets, or if you're coming from like far, buy 2 buckets, or a tub and a bucket, so that one you can have for your own bath and everything, and one for your washing clothes. That's what I would prefer. I don't know, if you want you can get it. Get one as well. Then what they told me was to get a earphone or a headphone, because you don't know what sleep schedule or what your friend or your roommate is watching. So you definitely in starting would not want to fight with them, so you can put on your earphones or headphones and sleep, or like study, or binge watch your own thing. It would also, if you're watching something, you would also not disturb the other person if you have your own headphone or earphone. Next thing I would like you to get is a power bank. You don't know about the power cuts and all, so sometimes in class as well, tumhara phone ka battery ja sakta hai. So instead of, you know, searching for switchboard in class, getting a charger or asking someone else, you can get a power bank. Next, which I would think that you should get, is a kettle or induction if it is allowed, because in our hostel, kettle is allowed. I don't know about other hostels, because I have heard about some hostels where kettles and inductions use karna allowed nahi hai. If it is allowed, get it, and get few, like 2-3 utensils which are like induction friendly. Next, one of the most important thing which I would like you to get are locks. You can lock your cupboard if you're getting your own private one. You can lock your room, and like have 2 keys if you and your roommate are there. And if it's single, then it's better. You can have the room to yourself and you can just lock and keep it with you. Definitely get like big keychains so that you don't lose the keys. And
Chabi ka.
Yeah, next thing which I would like you to have are like 2 water bottles. One big one, because even in PGs and in hostels, you will have water cooler jo bahar rehte corridor mein rehte, so the big one you can just fill it and keep it and keep yourself hydrated. Tumhe bar bar jaane ko zarurat nahi padegi. And sabse zyada aalas winter mein aata hai, jab you don't want to, you know, get out of your blanket, get out of your room and coat and fill water and then come back, to uske liye you can just get a big bottle and a small bottle which you can carry around in the college. Next, what I would like you to get is a small piece of home decor, like a room decor from your home, which would remind you of your home. I got a small photo frame from my house of me and my mom. I would put it here. And yeah, that reminds me of my house, and that also adds to decor, so it makes the room little more homely. And yeah, even if you're getting decor, don't get decor that you will stuff onto your table. Get something which you will hang, and it would add to the room as well. And last and most important thing that I would like you to get is some cash. Not a huge amount, but a small amount of cash, because sometimes tumhara server down ho sakta hai, or there would, like, tumhara hostel would be at a secluded place where people, like many card vendors, won't be that used to UPI. So jaate hi, instead of finding ATM, getting cash, get some cash with you. It's cash. It would also come in handy if there is an emergency or something. So you can use cash. That's what is one of my opinion, and I always keep some cash. It won't be like 10-20,000, but small amount of cash you should always have. Lastly, the one which I get most DM about is if we should get laptop, iPad or something. So it's not a necessity, but if you get it, one or two, if you have your personal one, no need to force your parents to buy it. But if you have, you can get it. ऐसा नहीं है कि कॉलेज बिना आईपैड के नहीं आ सकते हो, तुम बिल्कुल आ सकते हो. I don't have iPad, I have a laptop. I had it since like 12th class and I got the same thing because Max to Max. See, if you're having books and all, you can download it in your iPad or your laptop. So it depends. So if you just want to study, make digital art and prints, you can get an iPad. If you have one, you can get that. And if you want to play games and editing and some other stuff which are laptop related, you can get your laptop. You need to know college mein kya kaam milega. And if that kaam, you can do it on your iPad. Sometimes in my class, people with Mac and iPad, and they struggle to show the presentation because the cords and all are very different. So for presentation and all, basically presentation hi hota hai jo tumhe college mein kaam aayega. Baki to your personal use, you can use both mein se kuch bhi. So for us, presentation ke time pe, this thoda difficulty aati hai Mac and iPad walo ko because unke adapters and all different hote hai. So वो झंझट करने का ही नहीं है. अगर तुम्हारे पास नॉर्मल लैपटॉप है, यू कैन गेट इट. अगर नहीं है तो मेक फ्रेंड्स उनसे जस्ट फॉर प्रेजेंटेशन इफ यू वांट, एंड यू आर दैट पर्सन की जिसको बुक से ही पढ़ना है, देन इट्स फाइन. नो नीड टू गेट लैपटॉप और आईपैड. ओके, नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू व्हाट यू शुड नॉट गेट एंड यू शुड नॉट ओवरबर्डन योरसेल्फ. फर्स्ट एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट आर क्लोथ्स. आई कैन नॉट एम्फसाइज ऑन दिस थिंग कि जबरदस्ती क्लोथ्स मत लाओ, बिकॉज आफ्टर लाइक वन वीक यू वुड बी कि हाँ ठीक है, अब तो कॉलेज जाना ही है. लाइक वन वीक मैक्स टू मैक्स अ मंथ और टू, यू बी लाइक ठीक है, जो भी है सामने पहन के चले जाते हैं. यू जस्ट वेयर इट एंड गो. डू नॉट पैक अकॉर्डिंग टू प्लान, पैक अकॉर्डिंग टू कम्फर्ट एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द ड्रेस कोड ऑफ कॉलेज. सेकंडली, डू नॉट यू नो ओवर पैक फुटवेयर की हील्स भी लेके आना है, फ्लैट भी लेके आना है, आउटफिट से मैचिंग शूज लेके आना है. जस्ट गेट एज मिनिमल एंड मोस्ट यूज थिंग्स एज पॉसिबल, कि जितना भी मिनिमल हो बट उसको हम रोटेट करके बार बार यूज कर सके, ऐसी चीजें लेके आओ. देन द नेक्स्ट वन विच आई वुड नॉट वांट यू टू गेट इज अ लॉट ऑफ डिशवेयर, कि कुकर लेके आ गए, कुकर कढ़ाई, नहीं इतना सब लेके नहीं आना. अगर तुम पीजी हॉस्टल में आ रहे हो तो यू वुड गेट फूड, उतना बनाने का जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ेगा. बट इफ यू आर गेटिंग इंडक्शन और केटल, गेट लाइक टू प्लेट्स, टू स्पून, अ ग्लास और वन टू कप्स और अ ग्लास. या दैट्स इट, वन पैन दैट इज इंडक्शन फ्रेंडली, बस इतने में तुम्हारा सब हो जाएगा, काफी उतना. एंड बाकी वंस यू गेट सेटल देयर, तुम्हें जब भी नीड पड़े किसी चीज की, देन यू कैन गेट इट. पहले से डू नॉट ओवर पैक एंड गेट ऑल दीज थिंग्स विद यू. ओके, तो जितना तुम लाओगे उतना तुम्हें धोना भी पड़ेगा, तो कम लाओ कम धोना पड़ेगा. सो दिस मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग विच माई जूनियर ऑल्सो मेड मिस्टेक एंड आई हैव हर्ड मेनी पीपल मेकिंग दिस मिस्टेक आर गेटिंग टेक्स्ट बुक्स बिफोर हैंड. सो यू शुड ऑलवेज यू नो कम लिसन टू टीचर्स, बिकॉज हर टीचर का अपना एक प्रेफरेंस टेक्स्ट बुक होता है. वॉट इफ लाइक फिजियोलॉजी, आई वुड से लाइक मेरे क्लास में मेनी पीपल गॉट इट फ्रॉम बिफोर एंड आई एम नॉट सेइंग दैट एनी टेक्स्ट बुक इज बैड ऑर व्हाट, बट आर टीचर आस्क्ड अस टू गेट a specific textbook and he asked us to not read one specific textbook, that was Shinmulingam according to him, and many people bought it. So jab tum le aaye ho, you never know what textbook the college mein chal raha hai ya teacher ka kuch preference wala hota hai, and you never know what textbook you would feel easy to read. So you can go in library, go through the textbooks, or like ask your seniors, they can lend you for a year if they're not, if they are, like you can talk to them, ek saal ke liye le lo ya buy it from them, it'll be cheaper, you'll have markings as well and it'll be easier. You don't have to you know भर के बोझ लेके आओ अपने वहाँ से न्यू टेक्स्ट बुक. या वुड ऑलवेज बी अ प्रेफरेंस ऑफ टीचर्स, सो जस्ट नो इट एंड देन गेट इट, देन बाय इट और देन आस्क इट फ्रॉम योर सीनियर्स. एंड लास्ट एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट यू डू नॉट डू अ मिस्टेक ऑफ गेटिंग मोर यू नो एक्सपेंसिव एंड एक्सपेंसिव थिंग्स दैट माइट ब्रेक वाइल ट्रैवलिंग. सो आई सॉ दिस गर्ल गेटिंग हर पोलरॉइड कैमरा जस्ट बिकॉज शी वॉन्टेड टू मेक मेमरीज. यू कैन गेट इट सेकेंड और थर्ड टाइम एंड यू हैव लेस लगेज एंड इट ब्रोक. सो डू नॉट ओवरपैक एंड डू नॉट गेट एक्सपेंसिव स्टफ. One person, I guess, was getting something, glassware and something, and it broke. So do not get expensive stuff that tends to break or is like fragile. Refrain from getting. And coming to the last part of the video where you have to, you cannot survive without this. If you're coming in a hostel, shifting to a new college or a PG, are these two things. First thing, you cannot come without your confidence here because it's brutal out here. You will get good and bad people. And if you're not confident in a new place, people, log fayda uthayenge tumhara. So be confident. Even if you don't know the culture, language or region of that place, just try to blend and be confident ki tum kar loge. Aur tum definitely kar loge. And secondly, set your own boundaries. You should know ki ye mera limit hai. And make sure that people also know your boundaries. Along with you, people should also know your boundaries. So if you know ki I have this budget, don't try to spend more than that just to fit in a group of people. You never know ki jo group ban raha hai wo saal ke end tak bhi rahega ki nahi, leave the course. So just know your limits ki ye mera limit hai, not just for money, for time, for you know, for your sleep, for anything. Just know your limit, make sure people also know that and they do not cross the boundaries that you have set for them. Why would you want to have a bad experience or make a bad experience for anyone else? So that's it for this video. I hope you took down everything that I told you, and I hope thoda sa bhi is video se 1-2% bhi tumhari hostel life easy ho jayegi. And make sure you do not forget to subscribe. Bye, I love you.